This video covers annotation with the brush tool. To start annotating with the brush tool, from the toolbar, select Brush. Set a label you want to annotate and click Shape. When the brush toolbar appears, click and hold the arrow cross to relocate it to a different area on the canvas. To annotate, select Polygon Plus and left click on the image. Then press End to finish. To remove a portion of a polygon, select the Polygon Minus tool and left click on the polygon. Press N when you're done. You can click the check mark to move to the next object. An alternative to using the N key to complete the annotation process is to click on the plus button on the brush toolbar after adding a polygon. This will finish the current annotation and start drawing a new one, eliminating the need to press the N key again. If you make a mistake while drawing a polygon, right-click on it and select Edit from the Objects menu. Make any necessary adjustments to the polygon and press N to finish the annotation. In addition to polygons, you can also annotate using the Brush tool. To begin, select the Brush tool from the Brush toolbar, adjust the size and shape as desired, and start annotating. If you make an error while using the Brush tool, you can use the Eraser tool to correct it. This tool, similar to the Brush tool, is adjustable in shape and size. Additionally, you can also use the Edit option mentioned earlier to make adjustments. When using the Brush or Polygon tool to draw or edit a mask, you can select the Remove Underlying Pixels option. This will delete any pixels on the other masks that are in the same position as the pixels of the current mask. You can use the Show Bitmap option. When enabled, all shapes are displayed in white and the background is black. Edit the shapes to eliminate gaps between annotations if needed. Repeat until you're satisfied with the result. Don't forget to save your work. You can use Opacity or Selected Opacity to make the result more visible. To export your work, select Export Job Dataset. From the Export Format drop-down list, select Segmentation Mask. Complete the dataset name and turn on the Save Images option. In the zip archive, you will find the label map, and the annotations, which are in the segmentation class, and segmentation object folders.